Wow, this run is going great. This might just beat the homeless guy. This is amazing. I might.
Don't shut up!
Let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes. The diamonds they hit like a rainbow. That's because the necklace of Frank.
Oh my god, Squirrel!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the nines, do it. Breaking and bending the spines, do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed, do it. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time. Real, for real, wow.
Asmongold!
What a shithole.
This is a picture of what I was wearing.
Oh yeah, wow.
And there's Caroline too. We're up on the mountain. And somehow this is a photo they found of someone wearing the same pants face down in the snow. It's not me. They found it instantly. And yeah, this is an obituary that while I was at my uncle's 70th birthday dinner. Came up in my aunt's timeline. And over the course of a 70th birthday dinner, I had to explain what self-suck was and how I died doing it and why my audience thought it was funny that I gagged to death on my own cock. You could not believe the gymnastics that I had to go through to convince them that this was the work of adoring fans. Who only wanted the best for me. And not...
But we should, me and Emmy shouldn't have to pay for your bad taste.
Guys, before the start, we're like, we're the team, we'll be on the same thing.
Okay, sorry.
Did Emmy just talk? Oh, God. What's going on? I don't know where to look. What's happening?
Why are they laughing? I don't get it. I did not.
How is she going to get home? How is he gonna get home?
Hey, JK Rowling, give her 5 gifted subs.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I work. I'm a part of the working class.
Loving the man cave X, planning on adding anything else? White heart.
What? Excuse oh my god! Episode. Stop! No way you can say anything. Fuck off.
Says you lol.
Dude, what if he didn't have a bottle opener in his new place too?
Always wanted to achieve. Johnny Sins is the only person to do it, obviously. But it's called the Spider-Man. It's where a man comes in their hand and they quickly grab it and they fucking sling that shit onto your face and it's Spider-Man's, right? That's what that hot dog just did in my face.
The hot dog Spider-Man your face.
Yeah, I've always wanted that. Like, that's my dream.
Oh, sorry.
Let's try. Will I get wet?
Go, go, go. You take off your shoes. Oh yo, my bitch, I think.
No way.
Oh, yokatta, yokatta. Oh, yeah, that's all this.
Why naked? How naked? Oh my god! Oi! Oi! This is over.
We're both close. Are you done? Stop, Basil!
Stand on the roof.
Okay, you tell me. I do.
I wasn't. No, bro, no, bro, stop. I did not tell you to do it. I was reading it. I was reading.
The words came out of your mouth. Stand on the roof, Theo. I will do it right now. For
I was reading a chat message, bro.
Vale, don't play with me, Theo. You say do it, I do it. Anything for money, ya sabes.
Bro, the song is.
Wait, it hasn't changed. Wait, where? This said 20 hours ago. Where's the shed? Wait, is it bugged? Is it bugged?
What? What? Huh? Wait. I gotta go ask my wife for help. I'll be right back, guys.
Favorite fucking combo, dude. It's my favorite take. It's like, bro, you got pretty privilege. Like, yeah, there's like a litany of other privileges too.
He does have some truths, but it's often used to minimize the work that women or men have put in to gain all of their notes.
Yo! Yeah! Yeah! That's where you bring me up, Patrick?
Damn. Yeah. It's one of the best burgers I've ever had.
God damn!
In my life. And I'm old.
Let her suffer? On how to murder? No.
Not broken now, right?
Content brain, extra Emily.
Yeah, dude, for
you
me.
Wanna know how I knew? Dude, actually, I was watching her like clean Miz's backyard.
Yeah.
There was like an old can that's been out there for like 4 or 5 days, and she drank a sip of it.
Yeah.
I'm like, I would never. You would never catch me doing that. And the chat freaked out. It was content.
Yeah.
But it's like, you are not catching me sipping on... You, that could be lead poisoning in there.
You could die.
Like, I personally, I have came, like literally came into Red Bulls.
What are you talking about?
Like the can.
What? But can you not... You can't... That's like the punchline of a long story.
What is it doing? This is actually impressive. It's really impressive to see that you can be this fucking useless.
He's back! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yo, what up?
No! No! What the fuck?
And Ray, look.
Thank you, Rick.
Oops.
Rick.
Oh! This one aged well. Look at the tits. Oh my fucking god. Oh no, no.
Not mentioned. I tried incest.
Wow. Audio issues there for a moment, but I believe the spike strip did hit it, even though we didn't think it did initially. We had a report they thought he missed it, and we got that out to you. But if that left tire goes, hopefully this will slowly slow down. Look at this.
No, don't do it. Maybe no. Oh, my God.
Miles an hour. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You know, this is just sad. We know this individual had mental health issues. I know somebody's immediately trying to get out and get them help. That was just horrible to see.
Thank you.